especially like when I first, like, I kind of figured it out. I was just like, can I kill him like this? And I just sat there and did, and he stopped over the pit, and then I shot him one more time, and he just fell into the pit and died. It was very funny.
Look at my monocle, and my shirtless chest.
Fancy.
And my mustache. I'm very fancy, so.
I kind of hope that if they think it's funny, I'm gonna get mad. Oh, get in here. There we go.
Hey, just kill him.
Skeleton murder. Oh shit. Woo! Oh shit. I missed the epic roll. My roll was not epic enough. That's why I'll just heal.
Got one.
I don't have enough. I have like 4 adaptability. I'm not gonna be rolling through anything. Just let the chariot wipe him out. Oh, they've learned like to block the chariot so they don't take full damage. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, you didn't know they learned to block the chariot?
I've never seen him do that.
Run backwards.
Whoa! We did it.
Get the skeletons. We're going for it. Alright, clearing. That should be all the skeletons in.
Yeah. I'm gonna use a medium heal over here if you want to get next to me.
I'm joining.
Okay, there we go. Medium heal's huge! You know, I'm gonna get out on, like, this side. Like, I'm gonna hit him, like, on the curve. Because I have to make my arrows count. I have, like, 13. That one didn't fire. Oh, I pressed the wrong trigger, right, because it's in my left hand.
Oh, well, I mean, if you watch where I'm sitting at, this is actually one of the best places to do it. You just run around the corner, and I just walk into here, and I don't get hit.
Oh, I get a good, like, he kind of, like, runs at me where I am. I like it. Oh, except I'm hitting the fucking wall, apparently. Even though, like, straight up, should not be. Some will die in hot pursuit, fiery auto crashes.
Some will die in hot pursuit while sifting through my ashes. Some will fall in love with life. Oh god, I got hit.
Got a hit in. Got 2 hits in.
How many you got left?
10. 5 iron and 5 wooden. I do have actually some arrows too, though.
I said offer you a bow, but I only got one right at the moment.
Oh, I got 2 hits in.
I can get 2 in as well, so it would be good. I wonder if I could poison him.
You could probably poison him. Maybe. I don't know. I have 1 iron bolt left.
That's fine, I got 20 arrows left.
Alright, that's it.
I'm patient, you wanna do.
Let's switch over to another bow.
Oh, you have another bow?
Well, I was using crossbow bolts. So now I'm gonna use What kind of bolts or arrows do I have?
I have 140 iron, so I'm, I can drop something.
You have iron and fire.
Fire does a tremendous amount of damage to him.
About 5 more arrows and 31 iron.
I hope you fell.
Oh.
That's all she wrote.
Hang on, yeah, I wanna...
Don't hit him yet.
No, I'm not, I'm just looking. Oh!
I just don't hit him yet.
I'm just looking. Yeah, for me, this didn't happen. The horse was just levitating over the cliff, or over the pit, and I shot him with an arrow, and then just like, you know how, like, it looked like basically. It looked like
he has to run.
Like has to run. Fast.
There's a part where it jumps and then it's flat again and then it jumps again.
Got it.
There's like only two sections missing.
No, but he was standing on like one of the sections that was like in the air. Like he was just standing in the air and then like I shot him once, and it looked like, you know, like basically went from no momentum to full momentum instantly and just fell into the pit and died. It was very funny.
Right now, the funny part though?
What?
If I shut the gate now, it's permit trapped.
That's funny. Hang on, let me get over there. Don't hit it yet. I want to get a good look. This is actually, I kind of feel bad. I'm sorry. Oh, I kind of want to help it. To help it up. Get rid of that fucking dude.
I got it. I'll help it.
No!
We never talk about this. Ever again. Understand?
I'm sad now. That was so pathetic.
We just killed it. We just killed it. That's all that happened.
That was so pathetic of it. Aw, man. Never once gave
it away. Sitting here watching us kill a horse again. Everybody had to pay. Remember, we can't watch this slow-mo.
Hey, while you're watching, can you tell me if the music is too loud or something?
No, that's not at all. Alright. Cool. I do need one favor, though.
Oh?
Hopefully this isn't working. Sugar Plum Fairy came and hit the streets, looking for soul food and a place to eat. Went to the Apollo, you should have seen him. I mean, it should work. It's like it shouldn't work. Take a walk on the audience at home, too bad you cannot see what I'm about to do. Hey
babe, I can't even see what he's about to do. All right.
It's okay, you will. Yes, you should. Just speeding away. Thought she was Jim Dean for a day. Then I guess she had crossed my fingers. Valium cross my fingers. That fetch said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. God damn it. Hey,
honey, what happened? Take a walk on the
wild side. I was trying to invade you.
Oh. No, I was out of there. I wanted to spend my souls. Also, it doesn't work the same as in Dark Souls 1.
The dude's AFK, so it doesn't matter.
God Well, alright, I'm at the first bonfire of the Huntsman's Cops. Whatever you wanna.
It's too bad you can't, like, steal bodies and everything. Hello? Hello? Are you home, sir? Are you home? Sir? Sir?
What accent? Are you home? What kind of bullshit accent?
What should I kill him with?
I don't know. Murder? Sweet, sweet ghost of death?
Grand Lance? Sir? Sir, you home? Sir, why aren't you talking?
Because no one ever.
Are you there, sir?
It's what are you.
Oh, he killed Luke. No, you killed Lucidil. No, he didn't. Hello? Hello? You know what? I'm gonna hide around the corner. I'm gonna sit here and wait for him to start moving. For him to panic. Oh, he's slowly regaining health.
He must have the regeneration ring on.
I'm just gonna wait for him to start moving. So then we moved to Shaolin land. A young youth, you're rocking the gold tooth. Low goose, only way I begin to G-York was drug loot. And let's start it like this, son. Rolling with this one and that one. Pulling out gats for fun. But it was just a dream for the team who was a fiend. Started smoking rules at 16. And running up in gates and doing hits by.